Listen, when you turn the page from Deuteronomy 34 to Joshua chapter 1, the first word that you see is now. God is coming to Joshua and he's saying, right now. You know what now means, Joshua? Not later. You know what now means? Imminent. I need you to do what I'm calling you to do, not tomorrow, but today. I need you to move, Joshua, and I need you to move right now. Four times in the book of Joshua, God has to tell Joshua to be strong and courageous. He says, be strong and courageous, be strong and courageous, be strong and courageous, be strong and courageous. What does that tell me? That Joshua wasn't. Joshua was shocked that now he was in the position that God had put him in. Joshua wasn't comfortable. Joshua didn't feel strong. Joshua felt weak at the moment where he had his right now call in his life. Why is that? Because in Deuteronomy 34, Moses died suddenly. Joshua was used to Moses bringing down the commandments. Joshua was able to hang his hat on Moses because Moses was the one who split the Red Sea. Joshua was able to hang his hat on what Moses did yesterday because Moses struck the rock at Mount Horeb and made the water come out. Moses was the one who had manna fall from heaven. It was all Moses. And Moses died suddenly in Deuteronomy 34. And Joshua experienced a right now in Joshua chapter 1. And God had to tell him, hold steady, be strong and courageous, stand up. I know your knees are weak. I know you don't think you can make it. I know you think you have to hang on your hat on yesterday in order to make it today. But I need you to depend on me. I need you to understand if you need to lean on something, you lean on me because right now is your time, Joshua. Some of you are feeling the same way Joshua felt in that moment. You don't feel like what God is calling you to that you're actually able to do. Your knees are weak and you're sweating and you feel like you're not going to be able to get it done. And God is telling you the same thing he told Joshua. Hold steady. Be strong and courageous. Be strong and courageous. Be strong and courageous. Be strong and courageous. I know the thing that you used to hang your hat on died suddenly. I know you no longer have that career. I know you no longer have those finances. I know you no longer have that person or place or relationship. I know it went away suddenly, but I'm just teaching you to depend on me. I'm just teaching you to understand that the same power that was needed to make yesterday happen is the same power that will be transferred to make today happen. And I need you to understand that now is your time, despite how you feel, despite what you're going through, despite the nuances that you're facing in the situations, trials, and tribulations that you're going through in your life. I need you to understand that now is your time. So be strong and courageous. Be strong and courageous. Be strong and courageous. Be strong and courageous because everywhere your foot treads, I have already given it to you. Be strong and courageous and realize that your time to get what God has given you is right now. Let's go.